speech you made.
What are you doing here?
Sexually.
You see, you go through my stuff?
I saw them rolled up, sticking out of there. I didn't know what they were. These drawings. These are drawings of the refuge, aren't they? Is this really what it's like in there? Three boys to a bed, rats everywhere in vermin?
A little different from where you were raised.
Snatched from my father, you were arrested, stealing food and clothing. This is why, isn't it? You stole to feed those boys. I don't understand. If you were willing to go to jail for them, how could you turn your back on them now?
I don't think you're anyone to talk about turning your back on folks.
I never turned my back on you or anyone else.
No, you just double-crossed us to your father. Your father!
My father has eyes in every corner of this city. He doesn't need me spying for him.
If you want a girl, you'd be trying to talk with a fish in your mouth right now.
I said I worked for the Sun. And I did. I told you my professional name is Plumber, and it is. You never asked my real one.
I wouldn't think I had to unless I knew I was dealing with a backstabber.
But if I was a boy, you'd be looking at me through one tool and eye.
Don't let that stop you. Give me your best shot.
I need to know you didn't pay for the money.
I spoke the truth. You went in a fight when you got the other fella down on the pavement. And you heard your father. No matter how long you strike, he ain't giving up. I just don't know what else we can do.
Ah, but I do. Oh,
come on.
Really, Jack? Really? Only you can have a good idea? Or is it because I'm a girl?
I didn't say nothing.
Now would be a good time to shut up. Being boss doesn't mean you have all the answers. Just the brains to recognize the right one when you hear it.
I'm listening.
Good for you. The strike was your idea. The rally was Davies. Now my plan will take us to the finish line. Deal with it.
The children's crusade.
For the sake of all the kids in every sweatshop, slaughterhouse, and factory in New York, I beg you, join us. With those words, the strike's not being just about the newsies. You challenged our whole generation to step forward and demand a place at the table.
The children's crusade.
Think, Jack. If we publish this, my words with one of your drawings, and if every worker under 21 read it and stayed home, or better yet, came to Newsy Square, a general citywide strike. Even my father couldn't ignore that.
Only one small issue. We got no way to print it.
Come on, there has to be one printing press he doesn't control.
Oh no.
What?
I know where there's a precedent no one would ever think we'd use.
And why are we still standing here?
Hey, wait. Stop. What's this about for you? I don't mean the children's crusade. What's this about? Am I kidding myself or is there something?
Of course there is.
Well, don't say it like it happens every day.
Oh, Jack.
I'm not an idiot. I know girls like you don't wind up with guys like me. But standing here tonight, looking at you, I'm just worried tomorrow's gonna come and change everything. If there was a way I could grab all this stuff just to make time stop so I could keep looking at you.
You snuck up, Jack Kelly. I never even saw it coming.
For sure?
For sure.
Thank you.
I am pretty scared of you.
Don't be.